Smartest lad in all the fleet, Ralph Rackstraw.
He sang a well-known Haben wenn wir sein. To his humble wail the echoing hills reply. They sang our I know the value of a kindly chorus, but choruses yield little consolation when we have a pain and a sorrow to before us. I love and love, alas, above my station.
He loves and loves, alas, above his station.
Yes, yes, alas, is much above his station.
A maiden fair to see, the pearl of minstrelsy, the bud of blushing beauty, for whom proud nobles sigh, and with each other vie to do her menial's duty. A suitor lowly born, with hopeless passion torn, and poor beyond denying, has dared for her to pine, at whose exalted shrine a world of wealth is sighing. And learned he in aught save that which love has taught, for love had been his tutor. Oh, pity, pity me, our captain's daughter.
And happy to meet you all once more.
You do us proud, sir.
I am the captain of the Pinafore.
And a very good captain, too.
You're very, very good, and be it understood, I command a right good crew.
We're very, very good, and be it understood,
we command
the right
crew. Though related to a peer, I can hand, reef, and steer, or ship a silver G. I am never known to quail at the fury of a gale, and I'm never, never sick at sea.
What, never?
Oh, never!
What, never?
Well, hardly ever.
He's hardly ever sick at sea.
I do my best to satisfy you all.
And you will make a quite content.
Your were exceedingly polite, and I think it only right to return a compliment.
We're exceedingly polite, and he thinks it only right to return a compliment.
That language or abuse I never, never use, whatever the emergency. Though bother it I may occasionally say, I never use a big, big D.
What, never?
Oh, never.
What, never?
Well, hardly ever.
Hardly ever swears a big, big D.
Buttercup, I'm sad and sorry. My daughter Josephine, the fairest flower that ever blossomed on ancestral timber, is sought in marriage by Sir Joseph Porter, our Admiralty's first lord. For some reason, she does not seem to tackle kindly to it.
That hopes but
ocean blue and the saucy ships of beauty. We're sober, sober men and true and attentive to our duty. Sober, sober men and true.
Swells with pride, and I snap my fingers at the foeman's taunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
But when the breezes blow, I generally go below and seek the seclusion that a cabin grants.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins will be reckoned on by dozens and his aunts.
I cleaned the windows and I swept the floor and I polished up the handle of the big front door.
He polished up the handle of the big front door.
I polished up that handle so carefully that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
He polished up the handle so carefully that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
As office boy I made such a mark that they gave me the post of a junior clerk. I served the writs with a smile so bland and I copied all the letters in a big round hand. I copied all the letters in a hand so free that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
He copied all the letters in a hand so free that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
In serving writs I made such a name that an article clerk I soon became. I wore clean collars and a brand new suit for the pass examination at the Institute.
For the pass examination at the Institute.
That pass examination did so well for me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
That pass examination did so well for me that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
Of legal knowledge knowledge I acquired such a grip that they took me into the partnership. And the junior partnership, I ween, was the only ship I ever had seen.
Was the only ship I ever had seen.
But that kind of ship so suited me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
But that kind of ship so suited me that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
I grew so rich that I was sent by a pocket borough into Parliament. I always voted at my party's call, and I never thought of thinking for myself at all.
I never thought of thinking for myself at all.
I thought so little they rewarded me by making me the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
I thought so little they rewarded me by making me the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
Now, landsman all, whoever you may be, if you want to rise to the top of the tree, if your soul isn't fettered to an office stool, be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
Be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
Stick close to your desks and never go to sea, and you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy.
Stick close to your desks and never go to sea, and you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy.
The seas, the expression, if you please, a particularly gentlemanly tone implants.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins and their records and their cousins and his aunts.
Thank you.
away, unfeeling beauty. You speak and I obey, it is my duty. I am the lonely star that sails the water, and you, proud maiden, are my captain's daughter. Proud lady, have your way. You speak and I obey. Anguish torn bows down before her. She laughs my love to scorn, yet I adore her. My heart with anguish torn bows down before her. She laughs. Survive this overbearing, or live a life of mad despairing, my prophet love despised, rejected. No, no, it's not to be expected. Messmates, ahoy, come here, come here.
Ahoy, 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 what's here? What's here? Now tell us, pray without delay, what does she say? What's here? What's here?
The maiden treats my suit with scorn, rejects my humble gift, milady. She says I am ignobly born, and cuts my hopes adrift, milady.
Oh, cruel one! Oh, cruel one!
She spurns your suit. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I told you so. I told you so. Though the sky is now serene, a frowning thunderbolt above may end their ill-assorted love, which now is all ablaze. Our captain, ere the day is gone, will be extremely down among the wicked men who are employed to make his Josephine less coy in many ways. Oh, Captain Sword, unless I run, we'll be extremely down upon the wicked men. Our same blood will be extremely down upon the wicked men. We'll be extremely down upon the men in many various ways. In many various ways. Oh, Captain Sword, be extremely down upon the wicked men in many various ways.
As one,
but of us then,
and then we can return for none,
none but then, then.
Captain's daughter, and you the meanest slave that crawls the water.
Back, vermin, back, no more us. Back, vermin, back, you shot us.
Oh, down.